Here's where Michigan currently stands with the coronavirus pandemic. At least 564,000 cases and over 14,000 deaths in total were reported by the state. Detroit accounts for 28,000 cases and 1,700 deaths.